Okay. Hive number 6. You might be wondering why I haven't just set this up on a tripod. Before I left, I tried to make a video. The wind gust hit it. It flipped the camera over. The camera landed on one of these bricks, just perfectly smashed the lens and the mechanism that drives it in and out. And that's the end of that camera. So now on to camera 2. I was able to scavenge. Let's put a little bit of smoke down there. Come on. And these ones. Nowhere near. Nowhere near as busy. So we're going to move these frames back. I haven't opened the mesh floor on this one because they just didn't seem to be as strong. You can see in here they've not built anything out here. In fact, it looks as though they're only working that one frame in there. So I'm looking for honey. Doesn't seem to be a lot. No new comb being made, so I'm just going to close these up and stick the feeder this side of the board. Okay, so that's then closed up. They can still get out here, so what I'm going to do is get the bigger one of these, or the one that's got more in it, and flip it up. Flip it up, flip it up, and I'm going to set it down in here. Now they may take a wee way to sniff that, but that's all I'm doing with them today. So retrieve my BB brush, my girl's off there. Swing in post and let him go for it. Okay.